It's been really overwhelming and really incredible, and I'm not going to lie to you and say that it didn't feel great to have people love this season. We have been a really divisive show. That might come as a big surprise to you. This was the year I cared, kind of. I didn't want people to be like, they should have stopped at 5 seasons. And every episode we got more and more attention and think pieces, and just the fact that people are still writing about it, we feel so lucky. We're like, really? You still care about this? So we feel like we're getting out at the exact perfect time.
We also feel like so happy that our cast and our crew, people like our DP, our directors, are getting the love they deserve for the artistry, because sometimes the chatter around the show overshadowed that. So when I see a piece about how amazing Becky Ann Baker is as an actor, or, you know, the costume design on Girls, that makes me really happy, because that's our family and they worked hard.